All right, y'all. So Taylor Swift took some tips from Beyonce, because she dropped a new song and is dropping a new album. Y'all, I was not ready. I was prepared for the Fifth Harmony album, but I wasn't prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for Taylor Swift to do a new song or release a new song. And then she got the video dropping on the VMAs. I'm like, my God, Tay-Tay, what are you doing? What are you doing? Man, y'all, I did not expect this. This is Taylor Swift's comeback. You know, she's been in hiding for the past, like, couple months, but she got a new album coming out in November. It is called Reputation. We all know we're going to get some tea. So I'm going to play the lyrical video so we can listen to the audio and react to this. Let go. Yes, you have an ad. And we're going to skip over that once I can. Okay, now my button's not working, so yeah. 3 seconds, y'all. I'm really shook for this. I'm pretty shook. Also, this was on the TGIT promo today, so I was excited. I was very excited. I was like, part of the song's in here. I was like, dang, Taylor Swift making money.
I don't like your little games. Don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play. The fool. No, I don't like you. I
is she saying Kanye?
Like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie.
Ooh.
You said the gun was mine. It's cool.
Dang.
No, I don't like you.
Taylor, she going in. She's going in. She's like, rise from the dead to ashes. She's coming for Kanye. Oh my God. She's coming for Kanye, y'all. Wait till Sunday. Wait till Sunday. She's coming for Kanye. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Your kingdom keeps they once belonged to
him.
Asked me for sleep, locked me out, and threw a
loose
on another day.
Oh my God. Y'all, you can tell the shade. Oh my God.
And then the world knows all the one things for sure.
Oh my God. For the Kardashians. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ooh. She coming for Kanye. Oh. Put this on the Spotify. Wait, no, Taylor, she took it off Spotify. She ain't on Spotify no more. She ain't on Spotify. Okay, what am I saying? I gotta go to iTunes. Just when I'm watching this, Fifth Harmony puts on live video on Insta. Man, I hope the video's out. Man. Just know that I'll be reacting to the video live as it's on the VMAs. So, just know you're gonna get a very frantic me.
The old Taylor can't come to the phone right now.
The old Taylor?
Why?
She got a new skin, y'all. She got a more coarse skin. Wow. The lyrical video. Look at this. I don't even see it, but look at it. The snakes. Now I know what people meant with the snakes. Oh my God. Taylor Swift is back with a vengeance, guys. She is back with a vengeance. She coming for Kanye. Ooh, y'all, I can't wait till November. I can't wait till the video. Y'all, I cannot wait. I'm so shook. This is the come up. She making her comeback. It's back up. We all knew she had a rough year last year. She's been in hiding. But it was to make this piece of masterpiece of art. Whoo, y'all. I can't wait for VMAs. I can't wait for this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you have any suggestions, comment section. Remember to subscribe. Peace out. More love.